Pork Eye, Wolf, Yoda Cage, DK.
Mm-hmm.
Wolf, DK, sounds whack. I don't know if he will be going Morton or not.
Against the Wolf.
Morton, DK, Morton Wolf.
I don't see a whole lot of Morton to actually make a solid decision on that.
And there's a gorilla.
He'll get beat up early on, but, you know, you're feeding DK, so he should be okay. So long as he, you know. Sorry, Yoda, but he doesn't pull a Yoda Cage in SD.
That's not as much of the Yoda Cage anymore, I would say.
Not anymore. He's been tightening it up a little bit, but, you know, those rare occurrences when it does happen, we still know, and unfortunately attributed to him. But right now, on the wall,
oh, man, my God!
Taking him out, proving me wrong.
Dominant for that was brutal.
Yoda Cage in his mind is saying, shut up, mini boss.
See, Yoda Cage is sick right now, literally and figuratively.
My God, yeah. Incredible. Yeah, fighting the cold and fighting the dangerous threat in front of him, poor guy.
The space furries, indeed. Ooh, the Desert Tech just doesn't care about that FS at all.
Making him look like a timid puppy instead of a wolf right now.
Oh my. He tried to jump in forward there. I feel like Yoda's kind of on some stuff. Oh my God. Yet again, Wolf with this weird sort of trample mechanic going on with a lot of his normals. He just doesn't trade with stuff.
Yeah, it's soft hit in air, too. It was. Probably Yoda was. Gonna recognize that it would bounce him the other way, but unfortunate.
Absolutely.
There. But he's still, you know, in control on stage.
Yeah, no, definitely. Okay, what? That was interesting. Oh my God, that back air. Read the drift.
What? And that just falls short. I mean, wow.
Okay, he just knew.
I mean,
after that down throw, a lot of wolves will, like, try to continue combos that just don't exist.
That sparkle in DK's eye. That's a beautiful thing when that connects.
Oh no. The side B to get out. Actually, very, very good.
Mm-hmm.
Air, back air. Oh, he lost a double jump.
Oh my God, Yoda! Is this man sick or is he just...
He's sick. I'm telling you. He's actually ill. He had to take Advil before he got here.
Is he pulling the wool over everyone's eyes is what I'm saying.
He is literally sick in every way you could imagine.
Yeah, in double fashion tonight for sure. Mm-hmm. That was crazy.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
And he left Pork Eye fumbling, trying to figure out how he's going to recover from that. Pork Eye doing a great job on the Tuesdays and Thursdays bracket I've seen.
Yeah, definitely.
But when the stars are out on Friday, it's a little bit of a different story. Let's see if he can bounce back in this round two.
Right now, again, sticking with the characters. Can't blame him at all. But let's get into it. Now, all right, the thing about this stage is that we basically just went to FD. But there are platforms slightly above, and I don't know what the functionality of those platforms are right now.
They're good against people that are setting up really hard to get around, like, edgeguard-wise, I'd say.
I would agree, but, like, Wolf isn't necessarily known for his spectacular edgeguarding.
Yeah, I mean, you're still trapped there in a sense, and, like you said, wolves don't typically edgeguard that strong, but... I mean, it does offer DK an option to go high instead of low every time. And when DK goes low, you're just asking to get your stock claimed.
Absolutely. I'm not gonna lie, the sound that Wolf makes when he does jab and holds A like that is actually brutal.
It's got like chains in it, doesn't
it? I hate that sound.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Oh no, the air dodge. It doesn't go for any kind of like...
Yeah, I think it was still too close to stage.
I'm not even gonna lie to you.
It doesn't sound like claws like it should.
No, right. It doesn't. It sounds like someone's shaking a fence. But that nice back air there on that side B.
And knocking down fences right there. DK doing a great job. Somewhat evening this back up. And,
Jump in with the, with the neutral B.
Get the damage in. And especially just put the pressure on right afterward. But answered right back with that side B.
I would argue this is even right now.
Yeah.
If poor guy can't.
Oh, yeah. Can't let that happen.
Definitely.
But a reversal of fate happening there for... answering right back again, though. Yeah, very,
Oh, my, what?
Quid pro quo here.
Absolutely. Pork Eye not capitalizing on the drop ledge double jump, but does capitalize on the roll from the ledge there.
Yeah, great reaction time from him to be able to recognize the roll.
Down throw F smash, that was a mistake. That was supposed to be a dash attack.
Yeah.
Up tilt.
Dash attack with Virtus Zone. Gets the second one.
Oh my
and
God.
And ruthless.
Now, I'm not saying that's a combo, but that might be a combo. That might just
leading
work.
Off that first round, that's definitely a combo.
And when that first round, you want to base it on that? Yeah. I never seen that forward air whiff.
Oh my God. Mm-hmm. Hello. Yo, get sick every week, dude.